God, and siya ka pala. Hey guys, it's your girl, Mimi. Yeah, oh yeah. And we have a new segment. Palakpakan mga audience! May bago tayong segment. Mimi, yeah, versus where I will try new things. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm here to live my best life. And to live my best life, we need to experience a lot of things. We need to experience new stuff that can expand our knowledge, our capability, and our worth. Because I know my worth. Ayoko na magpakatanga. And for this vlog, we will do Mimi versus pottery. Itatry po natin mag-pottery kasi talagang katingkati na po ako. Yun, katingkati na po ako. Sobrang na-intrigue po ako sa pottery nung nag-lockdown. Kasi feeling ko parang gugunaw na yung mundo. Feeling ko onting-onti na lang talaga ay pipitik na tong mundo. Kaya itry na natin lahat. Opo. And I'm super excited to do this vlog. So, let's get it. Skirt!
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh, good day.
Wait, pose.
Pose. You can water, bitch.
So ayan, nandito po tayo sa Wabi Sabi Studios, you know what I'm saying? And I can't wait to get my hands dirty and to learn new things because I'm like a sponge. I can absorb everything and you know, I want to absorb a lot of things in my surroundings. So let's get it, let's go.
Let's go, guys.
So, ayan, we have here Miss Pau and Miss Gabby. Sila po ang mag-guide sa akin into pottery. Kasi diba, ang tagal ko na po naghahanap talaga. Here in Manila, nag-offer ng pottery service. You know what I'm saying?
We're Wabi Sabi. So, Wabi Sabi, yung meaning ng word, it's a Japanese philosophy that means finding the beauty in imperfection and appreciating the fleeting beauty of nature.
Iyak ako. Nakaiyak yung meaning.
Actually, nakita ko lang siya sa bookstore. Pottery kasi, minsan, parang you have to let go of control. Tapos na more na manggigil ka, nag-iiba siya, nagiging bowl siya, or nagiging vase, o nasisira. So, parang it's a practice that you have to keep in mind na parang huwag kang ma-OC.
Yeah.
You have to let go.
Go with the flow.
First off, kwento mo muna how you make ceramicware. So, ito, dito siya nagsisimula. This is called your stoneware clay. So, there are different types of clay. Merong porcelain, yung mga ginagamit for chandelier, terracotta, na ginagamit for yung mga paso. Stoneware is what you...
Nothing. Play-Doh.
Play-Doh!
Kakaiba pala yun.
So, it starts off like this. This is your clay. May moisture pa siya. And then, pwede mo na siya i-sculpt. So, there are two ways to make ceramicware. You either hand-build it, sinasculpt mo lang siya. Or, you can throw it on the wheel, which is what we're gonna do today.
Throw it on the wall. Pipigun na ako sa buhay na to. Throw it to the wall.
So, mag-start siya ng ganito. Throw natin sa wheel like so. Kasama siya at this point. After 3 days, natutuyo siya and then it becomes bone dry. Wala na talaga siyang moisture. Pwede mo na rin siyang paintan ng underglaze, which is what we're gonna do also later. And after that, linuluto namin siya sa kiln. Yun yung oven. Nagiging porous.
Okay.
So, solid na siya, pero it can still absorb water. Hindi pa siya pwedeng inuman. Linuluto to for 5 hours at 900 degrees Celsius. After nito, we go into glazing. Pinidip natin siya into chemical mixture. Babalik namin siya sa oven. God. And then, tada! Glass finish.
Just pwede mo na siya gamitin.
Pwede mo na siya gamitin.
Ako, excited na ako. Maglam, di ba lam, masa, that's the term, kala ko lamas. Di ba ganun na nilang lamas, parang ganun siya eh.
So, una, take out your clay. Okay. And then, heat natin.
And it's done! Ganun lang pala kadali ang pottery.
So, rest together. And then, push down mo siya. Padayagan ng
face. Nakakapagos. Hindi ako na-inform. Cardio pala to.
So, core.
Core, tama. Paano mo malalaman na okay na siya?
We're doing this to compress the clay. To okay. Make sure wala siyang air pocket sa loob. Break mo na yung memory niya so that it's malleable enough. Para pag when you throw it, you can do it smoothly.
Yeah, okay. So tingin mo ba okay na to
okay.
Akin? Okay.
That means yes. Tapos ngayon, so parang na siyang banana bread, diba?
Hoy, hindi naman. Ang layo ng banana bread sa akin.
Slam lang natin on the table on all four sides. So, dito. Here, rotate.
Matay na kayo! Tutunukin
ganun yung bida doon. May sugat siya dito sa kabilang mata niya.
Tapos ito yung toggle wire natin. So, gagawa tayong two lines.
Okay.
After this, oh, hawak ko natin dito. So, galing ka na yung thumb mo para ma-hold yung leg.
Minamaliit, ha? Yay!
So, your pieces. So, ngayon gawin naman natin siyang ball. Ang okay. Dami niyang pinagdaan.
Yeah.
Butter wheel natin. So, foot pedal operated siya.
Pwede ko i-try?
Yeah. Tapos, kunin mo yung ball of flame, oh. Ba't wala siya sa center? So, ito yung guide natin. So, para ma-secure din, pinch natin yung sides. Like this. So, add tayo water. Here. So, yung elbows mo, laging on your knees.
O kaya, okay. Kala ko pagdidikit na naman.
Para hindi siya gumagalaw. Okay. Kasi pag nakaganto ko lang, gaganin-ganin siya. Pag-push ako down with this one. So, yan. So, add pressure talaga. Ang pwede siya linisin para makita mo. Scissors punch. Relaxing din to.
Actually, alam mo yun, ginanon mo siya, nilinis mo siya. Satisfying.
Diba? Truly, habang nagsuskulis, lift din. So, nagsuskulis, then lift.
Ay, ang laki! Ang laki! Ah, so, pwede palakihan! Alam mo talaga, pag ginaganon talaga, lumalaki talaga siya. I swear. Ha! Tumusok siya! Bakit siya tumutusok?
Hanggang bumalik yung pinky.
Okay. Grabe, alam mo yung nanonood ka lang. Sobrang relaxing niya ka talaga.
Next is, gagawa tayo ng hole. So, get your top. So, pag hindi na gumagalaw na ganyan yung... So, dapat...
Yun na yung center.
Oo.
Oh my God, bumubuka siya!
Dapat steady lang para hindi mag-wobble yung ano mo. So, pinush natin lahat ng clay going to the sides para meron tayo enough clay mag-lift. If you want it taller...
Ako gusto ko talaga taller. Taller than me. Anong bet mo? Taller or shorter?
Taller.
Taller, no?
Mas payat ko.
Ah, gusto mo mas payat? Ah, may baka ako yung para sa'yo. Nakakatakot. Now, it's my turn to shine. Papakita ako ng mga tuwad-tuwad natin. Kita ko si Ate Girl, kanina ko makatuwad talaga siya. Guide mo ako, ha?
Oo naman.
Kasi alam mo, sa haba-haba, wala yata akong natutunan.
Yan.
Yan,
okay.
Perfect.
Then tap mo yung top, and then
pick. Being a bad boy. Ganyan, okay. Go na? Go na?
So, we'll start ko with Zoe. Parang, force mo siya going in.
If we fall in love. Ay, may mga touching-touching pala dito. Parang gusto ko na rin bigla magturo ito. Ng baga pattern eh. Ay, parang ano siya?
Okay. Try mo siya pantayin. Pero light lang yung pressure. Tapos, hindi ko muna kumala. Stay ka muna.
Ah, gusto ko may up and down motion. Ayan!
Yay!
Oh my okay. God!
And then relax lang to para makaspread out. Okay. Lower pa here. Ganun. Ganung pressure.
Okay. Grabe rin talaga yung power na need mo to make a
So, thumbs up. Isa lang. Ito, ito. Okay. And then spin tayo.
Naging pasbado na daw. Ano dito? Ito, okay. Niya pumasok! Pumasok ka! Yan na siya. Bumubuka na siya.
Ito, ito. Ako dumawa. Good. Ganda!
Yay!
Ganda!
Okay. Thank you po talaga.
Sige, pwede ka mamigigil.
Nagigil ako sa'yo kanina ka pa eh. Sino pinakamagaling yung first timer na student?
Wow!
Aba, dapat lang. Vlog ko to. Paano mo nalaman na ay gusto ko mag-pottery? Kasi ako gusto ko mag-pottery kasi nga parang ginagawa ko yung mga bagay dahil sa lalaki. Lalaki! Di ba si Dax? Si Dax. Dax siya. Dax yung name niya. Nakita ko sa TikTok. So, was parang, wow, ang relaxing pala talaga mag-pottery. Kaya gusto ko siya i-try. my baby! Congratulations, baby! You bear a 6-kilo baby, ha! So, ayan, after 30 minutes, ganito na yung kinalabasan niya. Charot! These are samples po. So, after nung aming pottery, iniinit siya, and then ito na po yung kakalabasan mo.
Yes.
Tama. Yeah.
So, under glazes, ito siya. Para siyang clay din, pero may mixture of stain.
Okay, so hindi siya like acrylic, hindi. Kala mo acrylic.
Part clay siya. So, pag finire mo siya, along with your piece, absorb niya yung color. So, nagiging ganito siya. Ganyan yung mga kakalabasan niya. The clay itself, gray siya ngayon. Pero, once na-fire na siya, nagiging white siya.
Gusto ko blue kasi nalagay ko, drink your water, bitch. Hindi ba magagalit yung may-ari nito sa atin?
Kami nga naman. Okay.
Kaya pala medyo hindi siya perfect.
I'm so
excited! Next time, from me, mga ganyan-ganyan na. Parang nape-pressure ako sa mga kasama ko. Panatingin sa'yo. Parang pangit
yung...
Parang pangit yung kagaling sa'yo. Parang gusto ko ng flowers na lang. Sige, drink your flowers. Drink your flowers.
Ayan. So after nito, lulutuin na lang namin siya. Pangit na akin mukhang gawa ng grade 2.
Oh, ano ba ako? Parang hindi. Para sa akin, grade 2, pero nakalimang ulit na. Ganon. Mine was, my inspiration talaga is, you know, the splashing of the sea. How it, to the rocks. And the pointillism, yeah. Para siyang lalaban siya kaila Michelangelo and Mona Lisa.
Hindi.
Hindi ba painting si Mona Lisa? Oh my God! Oh, hindi mo na. Excited na po ako makita natin opo ang aking tutuli. Ba't ako nagtutuli habang nagbablog? Nakakainis. Excited na po ako makita ang aking results of all my hard work, all my dedications, and the vlog, and the... Ano English ng pawis? All the... Sweat! Burning, you know what I'm saying? All the sweats up in here, so let's get into it. So, ito po yung aking ginawa sa vlog na ito. Actually, sinabi ko na lang po sa kanila na gawin nyo na lang brown para medyo pasok po sa tema ng aking kwarto. Opo. And I'm super impressed with myself. Actually, I'm always impressed with myself. Her period. Tagos. Sobrang proud ako sa ginawa ko. It's so cute. Sensei. Wah! Di ba ganun ang mga tsaa? Gati yung mga tsaa, di ba? Yamate ko decide. Drink your water, bitch, Mag. You know what I'm saying? Pero kasi hindi ko talaga napagplanuhan. Kaya ang nangyari is, bitch, drink your water. Hala, wala ko exclamation point. Bitch, drink your water. Hala, hindi ko madama. Hindi ko madama yung urge to drink water. Paano kaya to? I can't wait to drink my coffee up in here in this mug. Ha, bakit coffee eh, nakalagay water? You're just dehydrating yourself. Actually, hindi ko na-expect na ganito pala siya kaganda. Well, you know, what do I expect from this talented creature in front of you guys? Ito yung isa ko pa, kasi diba maraming clay? And ito po yung isa sa mga ginawa ko doon sa clay na to. I want it to be imperfect, kasi perfection is boring, you know what I'm saying? Nilagyan ko po siya na parang medyo asymmetrical po yung kanyang datingan, na parang, parang ang tawag doon, may kurba. And, you know, you can still see beauty in imperfections. You know what I'm saying? Like me. Joke lang, perfect pala ako. And overall, I'm super proud of what I did. You know what I'm saying? And if you guys want to experience pottery, go to wabisabistudio.ph and get your hands dirty. You know what I'm saying? Life is getting shorter and shorter every day. So, live your best life. Experience the things that you want to experience and be the best you. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys for watching this vlog. If meron pa po kayong gustong gawin ko, opo, mag-suggest po kayo ng another Mimia versus episode dyan po sa comment section. And don't forget to subscribe to your girl, Mimi. Oh yeah, thank you guys, and don't forget to bitch drink your water. Wow, an exclamation kasi. Thank you po, thank you. Thank you, Wabi Sabi. Thank you guys. Hi baby, gising ka na. Diba natin din nakita ah. Panoorin mo naman ito. Tsaka ito baby oh. Halil na, dyan naman si baby.